stare into blue eyes that flow.
Okay.
Okay.
This is our first video blog of the street team.
Okay, cool.
And this, these are the people who have actually shown up. Chaz, present here.
Hey, present.
Here.
Rob. Present.
Present.
And Rose.
Oh.
I'm here.
And hold on. And Leslie.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, Leslie.
You're right, up on the board.
My list.
And Leslie.
You're on my list.
Dude. All right. And then these other people. Let's call out their names.
Laura. Shame on you. Orlando.
Good evening.
Matt.
Oh.
Laura Marie. Jeanette.
Well, so we're basically like at less than 500%.
For our first streaming.
Yeah, point. Yeah, we're like at under 500.
Here at Buttercup.
But that's okay.
Yeah, there's there's a lot of fried chicken for the rest of us.
Yeah, this worked out well food-wise, but street team-wise, not as good.
All right.
But anyways,
welcome to the first installment of Buttercup Street Team, where we are going to sow seeds of joy and discontent in the world.
Absolutely.
Man.
Yeah.
Man.
Collectively.
So, is there any like hot topic we should discuss right off the bat?
Yeah, I think Rose is going to take care of all of that.
Oh, okay. Well, then this concludes part one.
Oh, well, we want some fun for this.
Just live the moment.
These were the people who didn't show. Actually, one extra person showed.
Get him in.
A young man named Dylan.
Like Bob.
Bob.
And he's a doer, so anyways, but we went over everything that the street team has to do. And it's gonna be great. Like, it's kind of nice to have a few more helpers.
Street level. It's gonna give the street credibility. Something that we need on the street.
Yeah,
in the ghetto.
Good tattoos.
The word.
Odie's got a couple.
Every time I speak the word, I get kicked out. You know?
Well, now we'll have several other people speaking your word, so it'll be good. So our little cult is growing. It's good.
It's a cult.
Yeah. And the food was good, and y'all missed a great performance, those of you who didn't show.
Yeah.
You know who you are. There you are.
Look, there were even, yeah, there were, we did Dylan at the movies for Dylan.
Yeah.
And we did
Rob Salad for Rob.
Yeah. We did the Rose.
By Bette Miller.
We did Thin Lizzy
for Leslie. We played some jazz.
Yeah.
Thin Leslie.
So the boys are back in town. First of all, Leslie. Thin Lizzy. Anyways, well, thanks. Everybody, and like I said, you're certainly welcome to join our street team. We need help.
Come in.
I mean, how will we get out of this South Texas town if we don't get your help? Because we've obviously done a great job on our own, so.
Something new, or lips, your